So you know how to do math, but can you actually tutor it or teach it to somebody else so that they can understand it with you? Hi, I'm Jimmy, and I'm here to give you a few steps on how to tutor math. Now, one of the things that's very, very important is help them understand the math terminology. Math terms tend to be very wordy and technical, but the thing is, if you reword the terminology so that they can understand it, like I would use, instead of variables, I would call them letters. Variables tends to have a more technical term, but if you can make a connection from simpler notation to what the actual math notation is going to be, that really goes a long way into helping them understand the different math terms. They're not as hard as they think, they just have a technical name to it. Make sure they know their operations. Of course, you have to know them first, because if you don't know it, then you're not going to be able to show them how to do it. So make sure you got the operations. Really respect your dear Aunt Sally. Remember PEMDAS? Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. Well, that's the order of operations for you. Now, make sure when you go over the problems with a student, make sure that they master the operations. And more importantly, the more they do it, the better off you'll be. If you sit down and show them how to do it, well, that helps, but it means more to them if you guide them along the way. The more work that they do, the better, the greater chance that they'll have at understanding the idea. Another thing you might want to do is look at their notes. Are they taking notes where they're skipping too many steps because that's what the teacher wrote on the board, or are they going out of their way to make intermediate steps so that they'll be able to follow it later on? Sometimes that's where it happens to be, and make sure that they understand each problem step by step, because they might have missed a sign or a number somewhere. And last but not least, something you might want to consider is, in addition to the homework that they have on their syllabus, you might want to give them additional homework to give them further practice. So, I'm Jimmy, and there are some steps to help you tutor mathematics.